Racing in the Nathans. Well, the first out invested towards the inside, ridden hard to take an early posse, going up Kerriolase and Cadonna out wide. A strike Regal trapped out a little early. Guardsman's one off the rails. Back last Bow Boy. Far Eve is settling back with Shannon Ladd, and back in the last two or three, Lady Calshot. Just ahead of the midfield is Biltmore, racing towards the Judge Investor on the inside of Kerriolase. The two Sir Tristams led about a length now, and going up Guardsman on the inside. They're followed out Cadonna. Right there, Lady Tristana, the inside. Kotare Chief, one out from the rail. Strike Regal's been trapped out three wide. Biltmore is next as they work to the 1650. Then Lady Calshot, Shannon Ladd, three back to Far Reef and four to Bow Boy. So the pace taken by Investor, a length and a half on Kerriolase on. Guardsman on the inside next. A length and a half or two to Cardona. One out from Lady Tristana. Strike Regal is next. Then Kotare Chief. One back, Biltmore. Three parts, Lady Calshot. Three back to Shannon Ladd. Three back to Far Reef. Bow Boy is last. A good rate as they work to the 1200 metres. Investor the pacemaker. One length now, Kerriolase on. Guardsman on the inside. Two and a half, Lady Tristana. Cadonna settles nicely. On the inside, Biltmore next with, then Strike Regal, then Kotare Chiefland. One and a half to Lady Calshot on top of the rise, 1,000 out. They're followed by going forward Shannon Ladd. Then Far Reef catching the tail of these. Then one and back to Bow Boy. Only about 10 lengths first to last. So the pacemaker is Investor. Three parts, Kerriolase on. A half, then Guardsman. A half back, Cardona. On the outside, Strike Regal. Then followed by Lady Tristana. Kotare Chief is six off the lead. Shannon Ladd closing on the outside of it. Biltmore is next. Then followed Lady Calshot, Bow Boy, Far Reef. Anybody's race this with 550 metres to go. Making the turn in the Nathans. Investor by two now from Guardsman. Here's Shannon Ladd coming wide. Kerriolase on's poised there as well with Cadonna. Kotare Chief looking for a rails run down the straight. Now they come, and it's Investor in front. Now here's Shannon Ladd coming at it strongly. Cadonna on the outside of these. They wind up to the 200. Shannon Ladd shot clear now from Investor on the inside, battling Kotare Chief down the outside. Shannon Ladd in front. Kotare Chief trying to pull it back. Investor lying third with Lady Tristana getting out late. Shannon Ladd, Kotare Chief going after it. Shannon Ladd in front is... Oh, this is close. Shannon Ladd, Kotare Chief, very, very close. Lady Tristana was next, then followed Far Reef and Lady Calshot. Cadonna was next with Investor. Kotare Chief looking for a rails run down the straight. Now they come, and it's Investor in front. Now here's Shannon Ladd coming at it strongly. Cadonna on the outside of these. They wind up to the 200. Shannon Ladd shot clear now from Investor on the inside, battling Kotare Chief down the outside. Shannon Ladd in front. Kotare Chief trying to pull it back. Investor lying third with Lady Tristana getting out late. Shannon Ladd, Kotare Chief going after it. Shannon Ladd in front is... Oh, this is close. Shannon Ladd, Kotare Chief, very, very close. Lady Tristana was next, then followed Far Reef and Lady Calshot. Cadonna was next with Investor, then followed home by Bow Boy, then followed home behind it, Guardsman, Kerriolase on, Strike Regal. Biltmore is next. You can leave this one to the judge. It could be a dead heat, these. Very, very close. Shannon Ladd on the inside. And a very, very close go. Number six is on the tote, paying about 360 and 160. And Kotare Chief on the very outside, number one, that's paying 16s and 420. Can tell you it's a track record of 207.04. Very, very close, these two. So the photos, one Kotare Chief, a nine-year-old bay gelding by Exceptionnel from Kotare Lass, and by Sir Richard Bolt. Mr. Harold Ryan, trained by Harold and Peter Ryan at Matamata. The rider was Jimmy Collett. The photo number six, Shannon Ladd, a five-year-old chestnut gelding by Storm Show from Doonaree. By J.E. Lee at Pyro. The rider was Peter Timms. This Kotare Chief holds the 3,200-metre record on this course with the Auckland Cup last year, and a record of gain here by almost a second and a half at 207.04 for the 2,100 metres.
First three placings confirmed, 1, 6, 8. Waiting a further photo.
They wind up to the 200. Shannon Ladd shot clear now from Investor on the inside, battling Kotare Chief down the outside. Shannon Ladd in front. Kotare Chief trying to pull it back. Investor lying third with Lady Tristana getting out late. Shannon Ladd, Kotare Chief going after it. Shannon Ladd in front is... Oh, this is close. Shannon Ladd, Kotare Chief, very, very close. Lady Tristana was next, then followed Far Reef and Lady Calshot. Cadonna was next with Investor, then followed home by Bow Boy, then followed home behind it...